Hi guys, this is Aries from Mook's Toy Channel, and today we have a new series called www.AverieandMook's Survival Series. But anyway, you should go check that series out. But right now, we are going to be showing you guys another banner how to build. So Luke, what
it's
are we going
not
to build?
Really how to build?
Yes, it is.
I don't want.
What banner are we going to build?
I don't want to build. You can, but.
But I don't know which one to do.
You know a lot.
I don't want... You know, guys, leave in the comments below what banner we should do.
No. I have a banner.
But I'm not going to do it because I don't know how to do it.
How?
What is it?
It's a big
line. No. I actually don't know what we're going to do in this video, guys, but we're just going to have to find out. So Luke, why don't you exit and create a new survival series for us? Because if you do that, then we can, you know. Luke? Well, so let's go, guys. Go down to Avery and Luke.
No.
We're gonna create a new one.
No, we're gonna go down to Avery and Luke.
That's a survival world.
I think we should create.
What's it gonna be called? www.AveryandMook's World? He likes to name things random. So. Over there with.
Over there with.
Over there with.
I just wrote us.
You know. It was on your spelling test last week. No, it's not A. And it's not two S's.
U.
Space.
Two S. And that never was on my spelling test. I didn't have a spelling test last week.
You literally just passed a million times. Put it in survival and put it in easy. Put it in easy. Where's those privileges anyway?
What?
Look, where's those privileges? Put them on. This is going to be a completely survival world. We'll only go in creative if we like really need something.
No.
Psych note. It's like for keep inventory and stuff.
No.
But this is basically a completely survival.
It's basically like creative show you survival thing.
No, it's not. We're gonna collect the things in survival too. And then we can show them how to build on our other series. So like it's two connected series.
Look at that. Yeah, look at that.
So guys, we're going to be starting by doing some random things.
Yeah,
because
I don't survival and creative things. She'll be the survival side, I'll be the creative side.
No. We're only going to be in survival. We're getting the materials in survival and everything. Like, what are you doing in creative? Okay guys, well I'm not gonna cheat. Luke's obviously cheating.
It's not called cheating.
Yes it is. It's called cheating.
I just do.
Yes, you have to give me those privileges still.
You said completely survival.
Yeah, but I need to get this wood and I can't.
Well you
give me those privileges!
You're gonna cheat.
No I'm not.
Flying is cheating.
No, it's not.
Can you give me everything?
Give
me Luke, give me everything.
Why?
Cheating.
Why do you always want to cheat?
I'm not cheating.
Also, when I play Minecraft with my pants, you always the one that says, can we have those privileges?
Yes, so that we don't die and lose everything.
I put keep it to it, but I'm not going to use those privileges.
You are, because you're in creative. Okay, guys, well, anyway, I just got some wood from my house instead of going creative and just grabbing a stack. So, but what I'm going to be working on right now, guys, is I'm going to be working on how to craft a banner and stuff. Because, that's what I'm going to do.
Look at that.
I think that's enough wood for our house, right? Our house is going to be small because, we're gonna live somewhere. I'm just passing a bunch of food right now, I know. Igloo.
Ooh, can I cook you?
No, because you're in creative and you're cheating. Let's see. Is this one of the Hero Brian igloos?
Yes!
This is my bed now, and then this could be my crafting table now.
It is. I'm gonna teleport.
No, don't.
I want to because those are that's so touch and that's a huge blind, and I don't want you to die.
I won't die. Look, you're literally just lying. Luke, stop destroying stuff.
I'm just seeing
without collecting it.
I'm just seeing if you have blind in here.
You have to collect the stuff and then put it back. So it doesn't look like this is a hero button. But it's a killer bunny, Luke. I wouldn't go near it.
It's a baby. It's dead.
Let me just grab that furnace. I'm not cheating because I found these in survival. So let me just grab this. And then we have all this stuff now. I'll hold this. And then we can go mining and get some stone, I guess. So let's just find a pit without flying.
If everything I place, you can keep.
This is a completely survival series on my side, at least, because Luke's already been in creative. So,
no.
But he's not going to keep any of the stuff that he gets, is he? No. You said it was going to be a completely survival series.
No, I said it was going to be survival, not completely. That doesn't mean it has to.
Well, I'm going to be like Stampy and a lot of other YouTubers where they don't go into creative at all and they just survive.
I want to be like him, but I don't want to be like him. At the same time, I want to go into creative and have a lot of fun things.
Well, then people aren't going to subscribe just because of that. They're going to subscribe for the adventure. The builds. The bigger things.
What? How the water win? Beat you.
Well, guys, I feel like we've been running for a long time now, and we haven't seen a cave. To me, it feels like. But anyway, we can just create a cave right here.
Jumping Looney. Help me. This is the biggest jungle I've ever seen. Look at it.
We're just basically trying to find a good cave system.
I just saw this. Hey, what can I saw?
I know.
A jungle.
You absolutely don't need it though, because you're uncreative.
I want to. Ha! Found it! Avery, I found a light for you. I found a way to open a piston. Two things open.
Alright, so we have just enough.
www.Avery's Survival Series. We have a really good cave system. We found a lot of iron and coal and stuff, but in this series we don't find a lot of good stuff like that. So.
Avery, it had these good things in it. You could possibly get a horse and a dog. Pick.
Okay. You could have just grabbed this stuff and creative anyway and left the good stuff for me in survival. Anyway, we just got an update yesterday and I'm trying to craft an armor stand, but I need two stone slabs. So first I need to craft a furnace, go back down in that pit that we were just in, and grab two more stone.
What do you get a horse egg?
I don't know. Well, I'm trying to find a place that I just mined down. Here.
I don't know here. I don't need a home.
Oh, coal. Perfect. This way we can make torches, guys. You don't get how good coal is. Plus, it gives you bubbles. I'll just walk off this spot after, because you need coal in your torches. I could craft torches right now if I wanted to, and we could just go mine. But that's not what I'm doing. When I came down here, full of two pieces of cobblestone. Not coal. But I found coal, which is a good thing. 17 pieces of two. Oh, I have two furnaces now. That's good, actually. Now we actually have extra, which I'll keep because we might want to make a staircase here sometime. But let me just mark this place. Let me mark it so that way we can just. Don't watch Luke's screen. He's killing horses. Anyway. There's our pit. But I need. Vegan. I need these right again.
Joy two.
One. What?
Two.
No, I'll just use the spot that I had. We could mine that way anyway. Now all I have to do is smelt it. And then once that's done smelting, we can be done with this and then I can craft an armor stand. Which I need. Or which I would like, I should say, because it's already been 14 minutes and I've just been in survival, minding my own way and getting my own things without being creative. But that's good.
I'll take
that. Okay, well, anyway, guys, Luke was just dying in water. Okay, anyway. Let me just grab my coal back out of here and let me grab my stone and let me grab my pick and my alright, perfect. Okay, now what I need is I need these, this, and this. I can make an armor stand. Oh, I need one more stick. And I need to craft the slot first. Which I can do, and I can get that. And then how do you craft this? I know how you craft a slab, but I don't know where you make them. Like, where would go to make slabs? Yuck. luck. Luke.
What?
You know what luck does?
What?
Helps you fish better.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
It doesn't anything wrong with it.
Anyway, I don't know where you find, where you craft flags. So I'm just gonna put on classic crafting. And let me just put on classic crafting, and then we can craft the slab, and then we can put the slab in, and we can make an armor suit. I think this is how you do it. Then we can take my 3 extra sticks and my 5 extra slabs, and then we have an armor suit. Put my armor on once I craft some. And then let's go back to my mine. Anyway, let me just craft some torches first. Any more sticks I can craft those.
What? Anything. I can lock it with my fire resistance.
Okay, well, I was watching him, sorry. Let me just craft the rest of this.
You survival?
That should be good. So we probably have like a little over a I want to put everything in my inventory. I don't know if I want to chest. And let me put everything I don't need in my chest. Let's see. I do need a map. I don't need spruce planks. Guys, smash the like button in a minute while I'm done mining. But
I think this is a weird video.
Mm-hmm.
With all the exploding potions.
Now we have some torches and we can light this place up a little bit. I'm just gonna so that when I'm mining, I can just easily place a torch. And then, I feel like that is it for today's video, guys. So, if you liked it, smash that like button, and we will see you all next time. Goodbye!
Not yet,
me. If Luke has anything else to say, he can. You can just walk me around this gravel. Oh, no. I'm running into water. Which is bad.
I want to use this little... baby. Let's get the baby.
I can't find a cave system.
Let's turn on it.
Don't.
What are these arrows pushing off?
strength.
Strength?
Yeah.
Strength.
I'm gonna get. Bye, guys!
Not yet! Bye. Bye. I said bye.
Bye-bye!